Get to this conclusion. Ordinary people have the capacity to deal with the dictatorships. They have the capacity to go on fighting week after week, month after month, to get democracy, to control their societies, to abolish poverty, and they will not stop fighting until they get it. Our business, the business of people who live in this country, is to make sure that they have the space and the freedom to do it. Our business is the business of keeping our government off the back of the people in the Middle East and giving them their chance to achieve freedom and democracy for themselves. Don't attack Iran. All power to the Arab revolutions.